Hi, today on Wonderment Kids, we are going to make 4th of July trifles. This is what they'll look like.
It's great to have you here right now. Stay a while and look around. Come and wonder.
Some ingredients you can use are crushed graham crackers, yogurt, angel food cake, shredded coconut, and fruit like raspberries, blueberries, and strawberries. Are you ready to make your 4th of July trifle? And voila! This is what they'll look like. To get this recipe and more, visit our blog, wondermintkids.com. Bye!
It's great to have you.